Mexicans, y'all don't know how good y'all got it. You know, even though they got all this shit, they fucking with Mexicans now with this DACA shit and all this shit. And they fucking with really the brain drain that comes from India and other motherfucking nations that got a better education system come over here to get educated and run these motherfucking companies. Nigga, and they fucking with the Mexicans, nigga, for some fucking reason. I'm here to tell you, nigga. Mexicans, y'all don't know how good you got it. See, when white people fuck with y'all, Mexico right next door. Yeah. You can walk home. Nigga, if Africa was that close. Now you get what the fuck I'm talking about. Nigga, that first whip. Get the children, we are walking home. Get the children, woman, we're getting out of this motherfucker. Who do you think you are hitting me, you son of a bitch? I do not work for free, you motherfucker. My name is not Tyrone, it is not motherfucking Leroy. It is Shaka. Fuck you, get that woman, children, let's go. We are walking out this bitch. It'd be a mass exodus. And then white people, you would finally have your dream. And all white America, Confederate flags everywhere, not a nigga in sight. This country wouldn't be shit. There would be no open brain surgery. We did that. There would be no open heart surgery. We did that. There would be no street lights. That's why they red, yellow, and green. Jamaican flag, nigga. If somebody white did it, it'd be red, white, and blue. You go on the blue. Music wouldn't be shit. There would be no blues, four-part progression. There would be no rock and roll. We created that motherfucking extension of the blues. That's right, white folks. We taking our shit back. You better go to Chuck Berry grave and find out who did this shit. There would be no R&B, there would be no funk, there would be no jazz, there would be no bebop turning into hip-hop nonstop motherfucker going around the clock, nigga, until you drop. There would be no gospel worth listening to. All that be left, nigga, is twang, twang. Twang, twang. Twine, twine. She ran off with Petey, my favorite dog. I don't know where four-legged fuckers go. Nigga, suicide rate would go up 2,000%. The national anthem would not be worth listening to. Nigga, and whenever we sing it, nigga, Whitney sung it so well, God rest that sister's soul. When Sister Whitney sung it, nigga, she sung it so well, it made a nigga feel like they really wanted us in this country. You understand me? The beginning of the baseball game, Whitney get to hitting that motherfucker. Oh, say. Can you see? I see. By the dawn, early in the morning. Light it up, light it up.